Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hadn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person, but as luck would have it, that land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you're not only a potential business partner, but family no less, I'll do my best to help you. I will send you emails on a regular basis providing you with information on how to handle each part of the business. Do make sure you pay attention. Well, I must head off now. It was pleasant speaking to you again. Good luck.
is wrong with you?